Greetings dear friends, today we have prepared a special video for you about the most advanced revolutionary agricultural machines. With huge tractors, harvesters and farming machines, if we used to play in the sandbox and build plastic animal farms, now for us adults, adult toys allow us to really do farming. This is an important step in the development of agribusiness and food security. They combine engineering, electronics and innovative materials to make field work more automated, safer and more productive. And although these adult toys are serious and complex machines, they are still attractive and interesting for us, allowing us to see how modern technology is changing agriculture and making it more sustainable. Subscribe to the Craft channel and stay up to date with the news. About all the new achievements in agriculture, do not forget to like and share this video with friends who might be interested in this topic. Thanks for choosing us. Enjoy watching. The Interdrain GP Series 5 plow is a revolutionary agricultural machine specially designed for stripless land drainage. It is used in the Vandama drainage method, which allows drainage systems to be laid without the need to dig ditches. This innovative approach to field drainage ensures more efficient removal of excess water and increases crop yields. The Interdrain GP Series 5 allows precise and precise laying of drainage pipes over long distances, improving the overall efficiency and economics of field drainage. Uprooting stumps in agricultural fields is an important task to ensure optimal use of the area and increase yields, thanks to a bulldozer and a trailed hydraulic device with special built-in rotary rakes grabs. They allow you to quickly and efficiently remove stumps from agricultural fields. There is also chemical uprooting. Some agrochemicals can be used on stumps to speed up their decomposition and breakdown. This method promotes the natural process of rotting stumps, and it may take some time for the stumps to be completely removed. It is important to consult experienced professionals or rent the right equipment to safely and effectively remove stumps from agricultural fields. Powerful self-propelled feed mixer Dobermann SW220 from the Italian company Storti. This is an efficient agricultural equipment that has proven itself among livestock breeders. Designed for preparing and mixing feed mixtures for farm animals. Thanks to two vertical augers and innovative blades, FPS allows you to quickly load the product without changing its structure, hay, straw, silage, etc., into the body, where it is equipped with special mixers with efficient mech drive transmission, ensuring uniform mixing of all components and creation of high-quality feed mixtures, and unload animals through two straight rear doors. This allows you to improve the process of digestion of animals and optimize their absorption of nutrients. With an automatic mixture quality control system, it ensures optimal mixing and maintenance of the desired consistency. Its use saves time and effort in the preparation of feed, and also provides breeders with optimal conditions for the maintenance and development of animals. The Kverneland Group offers various models of Kverneland balers, suitable for different types of work and operating conditions. For small and medium farmers, compact models are available that are easy to maneuver and take up little space. Larger and more productive models are available for large businesses and professional farmers, capable of processing large volumes of hay. The Kverneland baler is designed to collect and compress hay, straw or silage crops into compressed bags or bales. They are equipped with innovative technological solutions such as bale density adjustment system, automatic load balancing, overload protection system, etc. Kverneland balers reduce harvesting time and labor, provide excellent quality hay, straw or silage and save space when storing recyclables. Revolutionary agricultural robotic Agxeed, designed for use in agriculture. It is equipped with advanced technologies and features to help farmers improve production efficiency and reduce costs. Agxeed is equipped with a navigation system that allows it to accurately navigate the field and perform tasks such as plowing, harrowing, seeding, watering, fertilizing and harvesting, etc. It also has standalone features, allowing it to operate without constant human supervision. The robot is equipped with various sensors that allow it to monitor the condition of the soil, plants and the environment, allowing him to determine exactly when and how to perform each task, taking into account the unique needs of each plant. Agxeed also integrates with data analysis systems, allowing it to collect information about soil conditions, plant growth and weather conditions. This data is then used to optimize production processes, make decisions and predict yields. Using Agxeed saves farmers time, resources and environmental impact. Due to its autonomy and accuracy of work, the robot helps to increase the productivity and quality of agricultural production. Revolutionary self-propelled harvester Ploeger VP2140E for harvesting green beans and soybeans. The developers set themselves the task of making the Ploeger VP2140E harvester such that it could collect and cook an unprecedentedly clean and undamaged product, with low wear combined with high efficiency, and they did it at a high level. Equipped with a powerful 232 kilowatts, 315 horsepower, Scania DC09 engine, with AdBlue system, a 15 cubic meters hopper, rotors with blades that cut and collect green beans, passing them through a cleaning and sorting system. The harvester has the ability to adjust the width of the working body up to 3,250 millimeters, which allows it to be adapted to various extreme conditions and planting sizes of legumes. The operator's cab is equipped with a Class Vista 2 with radio, air conditioning, electronic mirrors and a passenger seat, an onboard computer with a touchscreen and an autopilot, which facilitates work and increases the efficiency of the cleaning process. Ploeger VP2140E has a high productivity. In the field the speed is max 7 km per hour, road maximum 25 km per hour, which allows you to quickly and efficiently collect green beans and soybeans in large areas. Thank you guys for watching the video till the end about the revolution in agriculture, a selection of the most successful agricultural machines. What do you like most about these agricultural machines? If someone drove and operated such machines in agriculture, share your experience. It is important to know about such revolutionary machines. Like, subscribe to the Craft channel and share the video with your friends. See you soon.